Vienna. Vienna, will you accept this rose? Corey, take a moment, say your goodbyes. It was really sad seeing Corey go tonight because I'm so attracted to her. But I can't really ignore the fact that there was just something missing. It just didn't feel right.
I don't want you to feel bad.
I do. You know, it's disappointing that she was taking so long to open up. And I really, really worried that Corey would never open up fully.
You're amazing, Corey.